Hey guys, my name is Lucid, and today I'm going to be playing Rolling Thunder, made by Splitting Point Studios, also made by Jandale, which I think that's how you say his name, Jandale, whatever. How you say it, whatever how you say his name. But he made a video or game and posted it on his group, and I personally played it before, only for like 5 minutes, and I said I need to make a video on this. So yeah. All right, so this is what the main menu looks like. I have a Mosin. Yeah. By the way, these are not real people. These are just random bots. I'm gonna doink somebody right in the head. She be trying to fight. Come here, get your girl. She be trying to fight. Hey. Gonna pop your dumb self. Huh? Oh. Claps. Huh? Oh, I died. Alright, but on the bright side, I got a new weapon. In Call of Duty, I think this is actually the grease gun. Dang, I died again. I can't focus on all of them at once. It's kind of annoying. Are they forming a whole conga line over there? God damn. Absolutely got lit up. You know, to be a realistic game, this is kind of like, this is kind of like, Call of Duty. I would literally love. I'm a multiplayer mode. Yeah, kind of like what recoil has, in a way. There's someone in that bush. But why are they so accurate? Jesus. That's not normal for bots. Not normal to be accurate for a bot. Are we here? I didn't even see him for a second. Got a blast.
Shut your stupid.
I'm gonna be clapped up. There was a whole line of them right there. Alright, I think that's gonna be the end of the day's video. I hope you all enjoyed, and yeah, like I said, enjoy this. Nope, okay.